My name is IKUKO Iwamoto. We have 4444. These works, which have just come out from the final firing, 4444. Hold and transfer. Everything has been done, but there's one more last thing we need to do. 4444444444. One of the important things with Vase is its stability.
Most of the time, Vase comes out with flat bottom as long as you have created a decent model.
But occasionally, the bottom part gets unstable during the process of making. Or you might inadvertently put the Vase on the kill shelf, where some tiny clay bits are left for some reason. And they get stuck at the bottom of the Vase during the firing. So make sure every single Vase has been checked its stability at the end. And if you have spotted the somewhat wobbly one, there's a solution.
Oh, this one is slightly wobbly.
There's a filing tool like this, which size and appearance are quite similar to kitchen sponge we normally use. All we have to do is to run a little bit of water from the top and file the bottom. And put it on the flat surface to check from time to time till it gets stable. I think it's done. It's not wobbly anymore. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh.
Where are you going?
Right, I'm gonna have a drink for the completion of Vase number 5 and number 6. Later!
Hey, Regine, Megan. How are you doing?
I'm fine, thank you. What have you got for me today, son?
I've bought this impossibly smooth cobra for you, madam.
Fantastic! Thank you very much, sir. Cheers, everyone! Thank you very much for watching, and see you next week, everyone!